This year's International Day of Parliamentarism occurs while the world is still grappling with the COVID-19 pandemic. At the Interparliamentary Union, we have worked hard to help our 179 member parliaments thrive by sharing good best practices and providing strong governance. Strong parliaments are those which are representative of the people they serve. The IPU's campaign, I Say Yes to Youth in Parliament, works to enhance the number of young parliamentarians in each and every country. While young people in most countries have been relatively untouched by physical illness from COVID-19, they have been severely affected by the pandemic in other ways, with limited access to education, reduced employment prospects, social isolation, and a surge in mental health problems. Ensuring all parliaments have young parliamentarians attuned to the unique concerns of young people will bring more successful legislative and policy initiatives. I invite you to sign up to the campaign and join the growing number of change makers taking action. Take the pledge, including to encourage a young person to run for office, promote youth quotas in your parliament, and mentor young aspirants whenever possible. On this 2021 International Day of Parliamentarism, I say yes to youth in Parliament.